Bulldog Pride is showing at Garfield Heights Middle School. Here, the mission is to prepare these 6th, 7th, and 8th graders to meet high academic expectations and to become responsible citizens. It begins by following the 3 school rules.
The 3 rules are be safe, be responsible, and be respectful.
Being safe means following kafuti, which is keep hands, feet, and all other objects to yourself.
Being responsible means to be on time and prepare for class.
Being respectful is assisting others in need and following directions first time given.
Here there is a teaming approach to teaching. It allows students at a big school to learn in small groups.
We feel as teachers that it's also promoting a family atmosphere. We feel that the kids on our team are our kids, and we take pride in teaching them and getting them ready for a high school atmosphere.
Many students are in enrichment programs, like this math class where they created their own startup business. Students also combine math and science skills to build robots that are programmed to work.
So as long as you have the computer plugged into it, you can push the arrow buttons and the space to make it move and do different things.
GHMS has an audition-only choir. It is limited to 50 spots per grade.
I really like choir because I get to express myself musically and can make good friends doing it. When you do it for 3 years, you get to learn how to read music, and then it also prepares you for doing Music Express if that's what you want to go and do when you're in high school.
I can attest that this is a cool school because this was my school. In fact, I think this was my English class. I also enjoyed being in the drama club and being in choir. But students have their reasons why Garfield Heights Middle is a cool school.
Just the fun learning environment.
The teachers, if you don't know something, they're like hands-on, so they teach better, and they just make everything really fun and easy to learn.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Garfield Heights.